because what's really going on here is a very shocking insult to the Fourth Amendment. If you have a helmet law, you cannot violate the Fourth Amendment to enforce it.